The following video contains graphic imagery that some viewers may find disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain. This is the world that you know.
Hey mama, this that beat that make you move, mama. Get on the floor and move your booty, mama. We the Blastmasters, blast.
To pull me through, send me a guiding light that.
Les trois nouveaux parfums de Givenchy Oblique. Rewind, play, fast forward.
Times the volume.
she bought her daddy. Oh, she believes in him. She loves her daddy. She's crazy like a fool.
What about daddy cool? Crazy like a fool. What about daddy cool? Daddy, daddy cool. Daddy, daddy cool. Daddy, daddy cool. Daddy, daddy cool.
Oh, she believes in her daddy.
Слишком хороша, чтобы тратить ее на стирку. Займитесь собой. Стиркой займется Аристон Диалоджик. Аристон. Я удивлен.
Time for a spritz.
Lady, from the moment I saw standing, whoa, 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 love, love.
You can say that again.
Great cheese comes from happy cows. Happy cows come from California. Real California cheese.
Anti-blushing pills. Do they work? Read our exclusive on the latest lifestyle drugs in November Women's Health magazine.
กลับมาแล้วค่ะ
หมดปัญหาถ้าจ่ายผ่านธนาคารกรุงไทย
So what is the problem?
Well, this. You too. Please have a treat over there. You too?
ชีวิตที่แตกต่าง
scene from NYPD Blue, but an Australian ad for two different products.
Birmingham United scoring through the middle again now. Johnson on the ball for them. McLaren and...
Don't you just hate it when that happens?
Fosters, don't you just love it?
No.
He's failed to score.
Shouts goes out to my man Calvin Klein, good looking out for the drawers. Not saying I would do another Fruit of the Loom commercial or nothing like that, because they don't make the hype shorts. These are the 90s, man. They just fit good and they hold me snug. So if I'm about to go get some skins, I'm not going to put on like no silk underwear. Oh, she got freckles. Next question. No, the best protection against AIDS is to keep your Calvins on. Now that could definitely come between me and my Calvins. Do you have Calvin Klein underwear on?
Take the safe sex premise to an even safer conclusion.
Tonight.
Backtracking is the means of placing recorded messages into soundtracks in such a way that they only become intelligible when the track is replayed backwards. When it's played forwards, however, the listener would be totally unaware that a message is being played. Although the listener may be unaware, the subconscious mind can pick up and understand the messages, and in the long term, these can be stored in the subconscious mind and may actually affect the person's behavior or judgment. In many ways, backtracking is like a form of hypnotism or brainwashing and has the power to be very destructive. The first example of backtracking is from the famous female artist Madonna. It features on one of her most famous albums and is taken from the song Like a Prayer. Played forwards, the song sounds like this. However, as you will hear, it is not God that the prayer appears to be directed at, but Satan. When played backwards, the words, "O hear us, Satan," are clearly audible. Another example of backtracking is taken from the group The Eagles, and the song is called Hotel California.
In the massive chambers, gathered for the feast. They stab it with their stealing eyes, but they just can't kill the beast. Nothing I remember.
The words, "Yeah, Satan," can be clearly heard when the song is played backwards. As well as containing this message, the song itself is a story in its own right. The California of the song is not a hotel, it is actually a street in America called California. It is on this very street that the headquarters of a church were founded, but it was not the type of church that one may think. Instead, it is a church that some have called the Church of Satan.
Between past and the future, reshaping communication.
Matt Groening, the creator of one of the most popular cartoon series in television history, The Simpsons, is a self-confessed anarchist. Matt Groening himself has openly declared that he wanted to get his own political ideas across within his work. But he wanted to do this in such a way that people would find it easy to accept his ideas. And the means he chose to this was a clever little cartoon called The Simpsons. So what exactly is The Simpsons teaching us and our children? There are many lessons being programmed into us. These include disregard for authority, either parental and governmental, that bad manners and disobedience is the way to attain status amongst people, and that ignorance is trendy and cool, whereas knowledge is unfashionable.
I love your apartment, Brian. And Frank is so well behaved.
Yeah, we're best buddies. I'm gonna grab some Bud Lights.
Okay, you're so cute.
I think you're cute too.
Talk?
Baby, I do a little bit more than just talk. But let's cut the chit-chat, head upstairs, or we can, you know... Whoa, here he comes. Act natural.
Fresh, smooth, real Bud Light.
I'll be right back.
So how do you feel about back hair?
It's all here.
Arsız arsız patlatıyor. Biz böyle mi gördük babamızı?